guys. Good morning po sa inyong lahat. Today is Wednesday. It's my day off. And I have a dentist appointment today. And I'll be heading out in an hour. But for now, I am eating my breakfast. It's actually noon. But it's still my breakfast because I just woke up. So here I am eating my apple. I have my apple here. In this light yogurt, light feet yogurt. I have my blueberry yogurt here. So, yeah. My coffee. I can't live a day without coffee. So, I should have my coffee. So, yeah. So, guys, I am not sure if I can able to make a video inside the dental office. I don't usually do that, but well, maybe not for sure, because they don't allow like video taking in this in the clinic. So, but we'll make sure that I will give you a little shot or a little clip for my journey today. I'm going somewhere else. Yeah, but I will try to take a walk after my appointment, so I will show you some beautiful spot again. If I can find something else that I can take a video and show you on my walk to the dental clinic, and after my dental appointment, then I will give you even a short clip so I can bring you with me around my place here in Iowa Falls. So I will see you again later, guys. Now be back. Hey guys, so I'm back, and I'm on my way to my dental appointment now. I'm just gonna walk hubby is at school. We don't have the car. So it's not that far. It's just like a mile away from our house. So I can take a walk with it. So yeah, like I said, I am going to show you some beautiful spot here in our place. I will try to check out. Keep walking around here. I don't need to wear masks anymore because I already have my vaccine completed, and I am not going to be around a lot of people, so it's okay without masks. But yeah, don't worry guys, I am fine. And look how beautiful is our place, and we have a good weather today. I didn't check what's gonna be the weather after today, after now, or later on. I didn't have a chance to check the weather yet, but hopefully it's gonna be good for the rest of the day. So I'll be back, and I'll be back later to show you some good spot here in our place, guys. See ya. Right now I am close to the dental clinic, and I'm crossing the bridge. So here you go, guys. Here is our bridge here that I am cruising on. For now, it is full of water. Oh, the river. I was talking about the river, okay? So right now, well, above this river is a bridge. So that is where I am walking now. Apologize if I walk so fast. So here is the river. Look how pretty is the place, guys. So I am right here on the side of the river, or on top of the bridge. And yeah, right now, like I said, it is full of water, but on the winter season, that will be all snow or ice, like a solid ice. Look how calm the water is. Apologize if you hear a lot of car passing by, because I am here by the also by the what you call this. So like I said, so this is a car bridge or whatever you call that. I don't know where I am actually on the bridge. So there's a lot of car passing by here. And so yeah, here's our river. So here I am. I am close right there. That is the dental clinic where I need to go. So I am just a few steps away, guys. And this is not a sponsored video, so I am not going to talk more about it. But I will see you after my appointment. So I am just done with my dental appointment, guys. And right now, I'm just gonna take you for a walk right here in our downtown Iowa. We call this downtown Iowa Falls. So we'll see what else I can show you. So how you guys been doing? I hope you're having a good day today. Well, for me, this is the normal taking a walk every Wednesday. So at least to cut some fats again. Hopefully this will work. Hopefully it will help me cut down some fats. I'm trying though. So you guys, hope you're having a good day. We're having a good day. I am having a good day right now. I am walking right now here at the downtown Iowa. This is what they call Main Street. There is more restaurant here. Seems like there is something going on that area, on that place. So right here you can see some bank premises, bank area. Seems like there is something going on in the plaza. So let's check it out. Plaza or park, so that's what I'm talking about. There's a band here, so if you guys hear music, I'm not gonna have to change that or mute the video for, because this is to avoid the copyright thing. This is not a sponsor video, so we're not gonna play any music that is not allowed in our channel. Right now they are just testing their instruments, so it's not started yet. Maybe around 4 o'clock this afternoon it will start. So there you go, guys. Okay, so there you go, guys. That for now they are testing their instrument right there, and maybe they will start late this afternoon. But I'm not gonna go back here this afternoon, so we will pass that. I just want to flex this car right here. This is what they use to load their instruments. Still working right here at the downtown Iowa. Not much to see, or there is not much exciting thing here in this place, guys. So apologize for that. I am still here on the main street of Iowa Falls, guys. So I just saw this one. It says here, welcome to historic downtown Iowa Falls. So there is the river. A river runs through it. So I just show you that river when I pass through it. Those are some of the things that is happening on that river during summertime. That is cool, right? And here is some of the pictures that I saw here. I show you this. This is our post office, which I show you on my previous video, and we have our river dam right there. I can't go on that place yet, but because I don't have a car. And here is, we have the scenic city Empress of Iowa River. We have the boat club. I also have this feature in one of my video, in my previous video, if you want to see it. And there you go. Moving along, we have some more store here in downtown Iowa Falls. We have restaurants and coffee shop here. Look at the bricks, guys. Isn't that cool? There is a Hallmark store here. Look at that big bank. So yeah, and right here we have the Dollar General. This is a small place, guys, but it's fun to walk around this area. Okay, I am heading home now, guys, and there's not much I can show you for today. I bought something at the Dollar General, so I will just attach my Dollar General haul on this video. And yeah, I hope you still enjoy watching this video, guys. And if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, comment and share this video if you like it. And that's what it is. So here is my Dollar General haul for you. Alright, guys, before I show you my haul, I'm not home yet, so here is the other side of the bridge, the other side of the river where I show you. Earlier I was there on that other side of the bridge, and now I am here, right here on this side. It's a pretty place, guys. It's a small town, like I said. There's not much to show you, but I tried. I will see if there is something new that I can find here, or I can see here while I'm walking. But so yeah, I hope you still enjoy watching this video. Give me a like and comment down below how you think about our place here. And if you can just also share this video, guys. And yeah, this is my life a day in the life of Gloria here at Iowa Falls. And like I said, I don't have anything going on right now, just hanging out, walking outside, and enjoy the weather as long as it's summer yet. Because on winter days or winter season, I am not going to enjoy this place anymore, because I have to stay at home to warm up, to keep warm. So there you go, guys. Thank you, guys, for watching. Hope you like this video. Share, comment, and give me a thumbs up. I will be back for my Dollar General haul for you. Alright, guys, I just got home from my walk. I'm a little sweaty, I apologize for that. So let me show you my Dollar General haul very quick. I carry all this while I'm walking. I don't have a plan to go into the Dollar General and buy something, but it happens. Instead of passing by, I go in and buy something. So here it is. There we go. I put it in my sink now, for now. So here is my Dollar General haul for today. I spend a little, $12 for now. So here, I got the Clover Valley Texas Toast. And it says here, 5 cheese. It's ready in 5 to 8 minutes. So I'm planning to make a spaghetti for now. So I thought of getting this with the spaghetti for supper tonight. And this comes in 6 slices, 6 slices of Texas toast. Next item I have here is this Coke, a bottle of Coke. I'm a little, I need something to drink, cold, something cold to drink, so I get one of that. And then I saw this one. This is the Good and Smart coconut water in original flavor. There is another flavor for this. It's a coconut water with pineapple, but I don't want my coconut water with a different flavor, so I just get the original one. And I get 3 of this, as you can see in my bag right there. I have 3 of this coconut water. So this is how it looks. It's a nut from concentrate, and then it says hydrate naturally, and it comes in 16.5 fluid ounces. So I have 3 of that. And next item here, something that I can use for my Halloween decor or Halloween project. I get one of this creepy cloth decoration. It's $1 for Halloween. It says here, easy to decorate, make it creepy. Next item, to make it more creepy, I have I pick up this spooky creature. Comes in 6 count, and I get this one that is it's like a Scorpio. I love Scorpio. I am a Scorpio. My zodiac sign is a Scorpio, guys. So I pick up this Scorpio one. I don't know why I'm not scared with Scorpio, but I'm scared with spider. Well, I'm talking about the toy one, not the actual or the live Scorpio. I'm scared on both when it's when it's alive. Scorpio and spider, I'm scared of that when it's alive. But on for the toy, I like Scorpio more than spider. I don't know why, you don't ask me. But yeah, I get this one. Comes in 66 counts. And the last item here, I got this for half price. For $1, this gel pen, or not the gel pen, it's a pen that has a gems. I mean, it's a pen that has a gems inside and a pom-pom. Super cute. Apologize, I am filming here in my kitchen, in my sink. Because I went into the back door. So there you go, guys. That is my Dollar General haul for today, and a little bit of walk here in my place, downtown Iowa. And hope you enjoy watching this video. Give me a like, push that subscribe button, and I will see you on the next vlog. Now, if you watch this video until the end, I have a small giveaway for you guys. To qualify for this giveaway, you must be 18 years old and older. You must like this video. You must be a visible subscriber of this channel, Tinker Wonderland, of course. And you should have a U.S. address. This is not an international giveaway. This is just a small giveaway, guys, for a U.S. resident, or you have a U.S. address. Lower continental U.S. address. So there you go. What you will be getting is another phone spa. It's a phone spa. It's a phone and accessory sanitizer. So I will include a picture of that here so you can see it. And that will be our giveaway for today. So today is September 8th. We will draw the winner on the next Wednesday, September 15th. And yeah, I hope you guys all join the giveaway. And thank you guys for watching. Good luck to the winner, or good luck to all who will join this giveaway. So here is what you will be getting. Thank you guys for watching. Have a good day and a good night. And guys, you can also follow me on Facebook at GloriaCustodio.Gardner and on Instagram at GGardner.26. And also don't forget to subscribe on this channel, Tinker Wonderland, and also click the bell button next to it so you won't miss any of our video. And guys, always remember, every day is a blessing, so start your day with a smile. God bless everyone. Thank you all for your love and support since day one, and I will see you on the next vlog.